Where did they go? Darling, where are you? Oh, there you are, beautiful. I thought you were in bed with me. What happened? Oh, you had a bad dream? Oh, I'm sorry. Why didn't you wake me up? You know, I could have comforted you. Like, I could have gave you my cuddles. Wait, you thought I would get mad at you? Listen, you know I would never get mad at you because of you waking me up. Even if it's a nightmare, like the one you had tonight. Hey, just know I'm here now. Come here. Give me a cuddle. You're safe in my arms now, it's okay. You're gonna be safe. That was only a nightmare. Don't worry. Only a nightmare. No one's gonna hurt you. Not while you're in my arms. That's a promise. And I never break promises. Come on, let's go lay down. I'll help you go to sleep in the meantime, and I'll carry you back to bed. Okay, let me get you some tea, and I think that'll help you sleep. It always looks like tea would help you sleep, you know? Just like whenever you have the nightmares. I know that you tell me all about making just some warm, delicious, warm tea, you know, just to make you feel warm inside. I know I said warm a bunch of times, but warm tea is probably good. Okay, here is the fresh cup of tea for my beautiful, beautiful darling. Be careful, it's still hot. You're welcome. Anytime. Aw, I love you too. You're so sweet. Alright. Come here. Let's cuddle. Come lay down on my chest. I'll keep you nice and warm, safe in my arms. It's gonna be alright. I'm here for you if you need me for anything. Hmm? What is it, darling? What do you need? You want me to hum to you? For, like, helping you fall asleep? Is that what you mean? Oh, okay. I'll try. Anything for you. Oh no, it doesn't bother me at all. Whatever you wish for, I'll make it come true. I promise. Do you care what song I hum to you, or do you have a suggestion? Alright, I can do that. Okay. You know, I didn't really have an idea of a tune, so I just winged it, you know? But hopefully that gave you some sort of comfort, you know? You know, it's really nice just being here with you, and I get to take care of you, and it's like I'm able to be with someone and take care of somebody, and I never I never got to experience what I'm doing for you right now, ever in my life. This is a first. You should finish your tea. It doesn't really taste very exquisite when it's at a colder temperature. So yeah. Drink it now while it's warm. Man, I mean, you're probably sleepy right now. Even I'm sleepy. Hey, you look very cute right now. What? It's hard not to look at you when you're so adorable. How did I get such a cute darling? This one's the sweetest. What? Oh no, I wasn't saying anything. I was just, you know, mumbling nonsense. Well, not really nonsense, it's just inner thoughts, you know? Don't worry about it. I mean, I guess you should just go back to bed. I'll be here. Here, look. Feel that? I'm holding your hand. This should let you know that I'll always be here for you. And whatever dream you have, both of us will be in it. And I'll be right there to help you. We'll help each other too. Now, why don't you get some sleep? Close your eyes. Get comfy. Stay warm. And everything will be all right. And I guess I could hum some more. Maybe. I will. You know. I got some tunes in mind. Probably from my favorite video game. But it's alright. You probably are sick and tired of hearing those songs. Mm-hmm. My voice box is starting to give out. I can't really hum ever, like, speak. It's a bit difficult. But important thing is that you're here. And I'm here for you. Don't you forget about that. Please do remember that I love you a lot, and I wish you a good night's rest. Love you.